best thing about a syllabus is there are three generations learning in the same class. There are 8-year-old kids coming, there are 25, 30-year-old parents coming, and maybe even their 65, 70-year-old grandparents all coming in the same batch. Everyone is preparing to give in their best. When I say give in their best, there are a lot of competitions happening across Bombay. Where at SSGD, we train our students to compete with themselves first.
I'm pursuing my MBA presently. I've flown down specially from Hyderabad to Mumbai just to learn this grade 5 from Jigar sir and Suhrad sir.
For me, it's a completely stress buster and a meditation for me, because I'm usually very stressed and very busy with my tax audits and all that. So I always make it a point to cut off from my routine, come here, and it's like a Osho. In the Osho, you do meditation, you just sing, dance, and forget your stress. So here is the same thing for me.
Being a Gujarati, I was exposed to Navratri, and there I was slightly hurt where I could see people in the late 90s where on the name of Garba, they were doing all sorts of dances and calling it Garba. There is a very famous quote from Gandhiji that, be the change what you want to see. So rather than cribbing, standing outside and complaining what's happening, me and my brother, we thought that we will take the initiative of making this change. We started by teaching 8 people.